Well, if it isn't my favorite Assassin Sisters. Wow, that'd be a pretty rad band name.
Hey, Peter. Give me 1 second. I'll meet you in my room.
Sure.
Quill.
Thank you for talking to Nebula. It means a lot to have her here. It gives me hope.
What are you...
No problem.
Ow! Hey!
What?
Was that a dagger? Was it... What, you got a throwing star there? Whatever, you got something pokey on your hip.
I do not usually hug. You're a good friend, Peter.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Groot.
Hey, Pete. I threw some mean words your way back there, and I wanted to apologize.
Of course, so, little buddy.
Sorry about that. I got worked up, you know?
Hey, don't even worry about it, man. Best friends forever?
Best friends forever.
At least until death.
It's close enough.
Wow. You take great pride in yourself.
Yeah.
For someone who is so sad.
What?
You are a very nostalgic person.
What the hell? Whoa, whoa, easy.
Hey, whoa, what's the matter? Why are you crying? Why am I crying?
What the hell is going
on? It brings you so much sorrow.
What are you talking? Oh my god.
I'm sorry for that.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes emotions overwhelm me and reflect back onto others.
Yeah, that's cool. I'm cool.
Yeah.
I'm cool.
Yeah, okay. Let's get this.
Everyone on this ship is so poisoned by their feelings, overly focused on the past, not living here, in the now, experiencing all the wonderful things around you.
It's hard to escape the past.
It's hard to let go of the past.
Yes.
It makes you who you are.
I can see that. But I don't want to be defined by what came before.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone should be able to correct the course they're on.
Yeah, that's a good thought.
Thank you for letting me listen to your music.
Oh, of course,
it made me
it's
feel
not like
better,
you asked, but okay.
And worse at the same time.
Yeah.
I loved it.
That's okay. That made sense. Let's go to the shrine.
Hey, Mantis. Can you direct me to that magic shrine thing now?
Of course. But it is a long way, and I must concentrate completely.
Yeah, I know that's a long...
There can be no distraction.
I didn't know it would do that. Oh, you have made an awe-inspiring mess.
Distractions.
I'll see what I can do.
Yeah. Let's play some music. Yeah. Yeah, dance. There you go. Yeah, yeah.
Wash away my truck.
Oh, we're... Oh, I'm controlling him.
With the rain and shone by love. Wash away my sorrow. Wash away my shame.
Yeah. Hey, hey, whoa.
On the road to Shambhala. Everyone is lucky. Everyone is so kind. On the road to Shambhala.
Go. Yeet.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We gonna make it.
Shine in the halls of
Yeah, okay. Well, there's still two more episodes, so I figure it's not gonna go very well. We're gonna... What the hell? What are you doing? Come on now, you can't be doing stuff like that. We need you on the ship.
The entrance to the shrine.
Oh, wow. Okay. This looks old. And it just opened up.
This is it.
Oh.
Yay! Another temple!
The Kree were not only skilled warriors. You can find great symbolism in much of their architecture.
Yeah, they like pretty things. We get it. Now what, Pete?
They were nice people.
Mantis? Any pointers?
It appears the forge goes there. On the altar.
Okay. Here we go. It's not doing anything.
Seriously? Well, that was anticlimactic.
Oh, okay. And the floor lit up. And there's beams of light.
Okay.
Much better.
What the hell is going on? You okay?
It's not working.
What do you mean it's not working?
Relic in place. Check.
Big beam of light.
Must be something else to it.
Look, Groot,
guys,
what are you doing?
Have a look around. See if you can find anything that looks off.
Yeah, that guy right there. Right there. Look.
Of course.
His light's not shining on.
Because we're in a freaking Kree temple where everything is always more complicated than it needs to be.
We gotta fix
an on switch.
I gotta aim it. Bet. It's off balance. Here we go. You ready for this?
There we go. No. You were saying?
Groot. I need your help. I need you to do a little growing thing. Where's Groot? There he is. Groot, I need your help. Help me hold
that
lens in place.
Hold that doohickey in place.
Okay. Oh. There's one.
Okay. Yeah, good job, buddy. That forge is gonna be resurrected in no time.
I am Groot.
He says you might destroy it. That he hopes you do.
Is that really what he said? One more to go.
And it's
broke. Not gonna be easy.
Okay. Drax, how are you holding up?
Well, we're about to seal the fate of the Eternity Forge.
Yes. Your decision will leave you despised by much of the team.
Good pep talk. Thanks, Drax.
No matter what you choose.
Yep, you can stop now.
I think we should destroy it.
How's it going, Gamora? In a few minutes, we're gonna have to decide the fate of the Eternity Forge.
Not we. You.
Oh.
For whatever reason, this is all in your hands.
Well, thanks for that.
I know you haven't really sided with me or taken any of my advice lately, but the Forge is dangerous. You have to make sure no one can use it. Ever.
Well, let's see if we can figure this out real quick.
Okay, let's see. This big guy used to stand here, holding up that giant whatever it is thingy. Then things go bad. Age sets in.
Oh no, I dropped it! Ah!
So where did it go? There it goes! Just a hologram.
Yeah.
I know.
Nebula?
So,
You glad you stayed?
You glad you stayed with Gamora?
Yes.
Well, that's good.
Staying close to my sister is what's best for both of us.
Alright.
I hope so. Because otherwise I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get the blame.
Yeah.
What now, Celestial One?
Oh, come on. Stupid jet boots overheated. Drax, I need your muscles.
You cannot have them. They are attached to me.
No, I know they... I need your
look,
help.
Bruh, I need your
help. I gotta lift something very heavy.
Ah, I see. You are weak. I will help you. I am ready.
Oh,
Hey, Rocket. I need you to grab that lens.
Getting crushed to death ain't on my list of to-dos, Pete. I'm sure if you just reach really hard, you could get it. Maybe dislocating your shoulder or something?
I cannot fail.
You're the only one who can fit.
Ah, so it's a little guy thing.
Oh, my God.
Can't be that I'm the quickest or the smartest. Okay. But I get smushed. I better be first in line for some resurrection.
What the hell?
Here.
Thanks.
Interesting.
Stop.
But there is still no statue upon which to set it.
I would have gotten the lens, guys. I was just, you know, working up to it.
Yep.
We'll have to work together.
Gotta, you know, work together.
Oh, you mean like a team?
What a novel idea.
Yes, teamwork often brings good feelings.
Perhaps we are doing it wrong then.
Okay, listen up. I need everyone over here.
Nope, not gonna happen.
Just a little higher.
My arms can't go any higher.
Your muscles are soft.
Shut up.
Guys, stop talking.
Like a baby's bottom.
Shut up.
Ow! That's my face.
A very fat baby.
Sorry. Hey, what do I know about whatever you are, anatomy?
There you go.
Idiots.
Maybe your people enjoy having their faces stepped on.
Ah! Got it!
It's done.
That mean I can drop this thing?
No.
Ouch.
These freaking temples. I'm gonna take dynamite to all of them.
Now it is truly time to decide.
Well, shit. What to decide?
Turn the forge to the left to destroy it forever. Turn the forge to the right to empower it and bring it to its full potential.
Okay.
Wait. His right or your right?
Oh. I don't know.
What?
Let me see.
Wow. I can't believe that almost happened.
Turn it this way to destroy it. Turn it this...
Yeah, we got it. Turn it to the right, Pete.
It's left, Peter. You want your left.
Peter, you must turn it left.
No! It's right to empower you, idiot.
Oh, yes. Go right, Peter. I am Groot!
Destroying the forge is the only way we can keep it from hurting people.
Don't listen to her.
Ah!
Think of your mom. Think of Lila.
I am Groot.
Shut up already! He's gonna use it!
I promise you my undying loyalty. If you bring my family back to me...
Don't you see, Peter? Everyone wants this power, and no one should have it.
Sorry. This thing is way too powerful for anyone to wield. We gotta destroy it.
Thank you, Peter.
Anything about me.
Perhaps she has never lost a loved one. She has only killed the loved ones of others.
Drax! You don't talk like that to my sister.
I will talk
to Gamora
in whatever manner I please, robot.
I am Groot.
Oh yeah? And what would you know about it? You're a freaking piece of wood!
Process has begun. You can release it.
You can't even communicate on your own. Think I like translating for you every single time?
I am Groot!
Now you're gonna start. Drax, back me up.
You are all horrible people.
No offense, Drax, but wisdom isn't your strong suit either.
Guys, we got company.
Thank you, Peter Quill. I never could have found this shrine without you.
The
tracking device Jinzar placed on your ship.
You know, I didn't think you could get more annoying than that time you killed me.
Man, you really suck.
Their usefulness has expired. Dispose of them.
All right, lady. Come at you.
Not again. God, I have friggin' hate that thing. Oh, I've had about enough of this.
Let's go.
God, boots are more busted than I thought. How you like me now, huh? Huh? No,
shit!
Perish to the depths, blue demon!
I'm at you, baby. What's up, Bam? It's sucking in souls.
He knows he can
souls.
Just let go, right?
Bam! Woo! Hey, your helmet's gone.
Whoa!
Bye-bye. Oh, no, you don't.
Well, ain't that something?
Stop! They're on it!
Big Blue Lady. Not the first time.
What's up? You can't catch me?
Intriguing. Can you let me have a minute? Sheesh. Now, where was I? Well, that was surprisingly easy. Hang on, buddy, I gotcha! Ah, crap.
I am Groot!
It's not like I did it on purpose. Things got a bit of a learning curve.
Oh.
I'm sorry to have made you sad.
We should do this more often. Looks like the boys could use some help.
This won't be easy.
Hope not.
A lot easier without your little gauntlet thing. What you want? Bam! Some triangle? Oh. How about that circle? And some X. More eggs. Bye bye. You're mostly machine.
The Eternity Forge is mine.
Paula, stop!
Baldir, my son. Come back to me.
What the hell just happened?
Baldin!
No, what the hell? Bye bye. Live in the past. That's not good. I feel like I just pissed her off.
It's done. The Eternity Forge is no more.
Hope you're happy, Quill.
You did what needed to be done.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, nasty.
Uh-oh.
You took everything from me. I will destroy you and all that.
What the hell?
Love.
So now Mantis is tagging along, but she's only creating more questions than answers. About the Eternity Forge, about Hala, about everything.
Janitors of the galaxy. That's what we should be called. And Hala and the Kree, well, they're just the latest cosmic spill.
As much as he's wrong about almost everything he does, Peter was justified in his actions with the Forge.
She agreed with me? I mean, of course she did. Can I get a copy of her saying that?
It's what happened next that he should regret.
Well, guys, that was episode 3. Hope you all enjoyed it. And, we'll start up episode 4 a little bit later. You know, get that posted on there for your viewing. I think I made the right choice. I don't know. I'm pretty sure, like, I don't know. Oh, well. Screw it. You know, whatever. Can't live in the past. Gotta look to the future. Alright. Oh, I don't know what just happened. Hold on. Alright. Anyway, until the next time, this has been the Blue-Eyed Scumbag, and I will catch you all on the flip-flop.